Hello my dear friends, how are you all doing? I am Anik Chaudhary and you are seeing my channel Level Up For You. Creepy geckos, spiders, lizards, chameleons, earthworms, cockroaches. Oh man, they are too much. I am literally getting goosebumps and I think you too get too. But our today's topic is somewhat different and it's going to become different from all the other videos. And as my job is to give you information, there is one more job that I should give you information from all information involved. So our today's topic is going to become somewhat different as I told you. Meet 40-year-old Kailash Bhagwan, who drinks the broth of such creatures. He says that he needs a glass, a broth of 3 geckos before going to bed or else he will not get sleep. How? Here we are getting scared of these creatures and literally there he is drinking juice of them, or we can say broth of them. He is such an interesting and amazing person. To know more about Kailash Bhagwan, stay connected with me till end. And last, if you think this video is worth it, then don't forget to like and subscribe and press the bell icon too. So let's get started. Kailash Bhagwan lives in a small hut in the village Maina, which is 40 kilometers from the district headquarters, and he lives with his parents, wife and 7 children including 2 daughters. He consumes lizard tails and consumes a broth of lizard or boiled lizard parts. He is doing this activity for more than 2 decades. He has consumed about 60 varieties of spiders, insects and earthworms. He says that when he was a kid, he played with many small insects. After that, he started to consume them and that became an addiction. He became a school dropout and dropped the school when he was in 8th class. He was called Vishipurush in his area and has saved many lives by sucking venom from a snake bite. He said there are many debates telling that there is poison in lizards and insects. But Bhagwan does not believe that there is venom in lizards and insects. And he have eaten or consumed one to prove his claim. His really abnormal condition or activity or addiction, I would say, really amazes me, his family and his friends. It's really very amazing. People only call him when there is a matter of life and death, like taking out venom from a snake bite. He says that they avoid meeting him. He feels very sad when people break the cups or keep aside the utensils which he use. And this is a total inequality. Every human should keep, obey or behave good with other humans. We are all friends. With this lines, I would like to end today's video. So if you stay connected with me till end, then you can like the video and share with your friends and many people, and don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon too. So it's all for today. Till then, goodbye.